ideal conditions, where the air is still, the smell of the animal actually drops down from the tree and Taylor can smell them. She'll sit right below them and point up to them and show us where they are. In high wind conditions or in difficult conditions, she's also trained to find their scats. And when she finds fresh scats, we can let the expert koala spotters know where the scats are and they will scan the canopy and usually find the animal. Yeah.